Meet Becky, a rising star, experienced in working multiple roles in the casino. Tonight, she's the manager on duty. They'll be trying out a new hot seat promotion, so Becky's on the floor looking to sign up uncarded players. Sounds simple, right? Well, as long as you're Becky today and not Becky yesterday. Let me explain. While Becky today uses IGT's mobile host to easily scan the floor to find and sign up new high-value members, Becky yesterday has to deal with a few hurdles before signing up a player. She has to walk the floor and observe play, then radio the players' club to determine if the player is already a member. If she gains a new signee, she then has to leave, with driver's license in hand, off to the players' club to enroll. But upon returning, the player is no longer there. Wow, this might be a long night. Becky today is on the floor when a player approaches and asks for a buffet comp. Using Mobile Host, Becky instantly pulls up the player's account, confirms the correct comp amount, and issues a buffet, all from her phone. Cool, right? Becky yesterday's experience is not so easy. She first tries unsuccessfully to reach a host on the radio, then has to direct the guest to the players' club to check if they have enough play. The player doesn't really seem to understand and walks away discouraged. During a break, Becky today uses the chat channel feature on Mobile Responder to update her team about tonight's promotion. Back on the floor, Mobile Responder alerts her to a malfunction. The alert tells Becky the location, issue, and who's on the game. She immediately approaches and, using the player's name, proactively addresses the ticket jam issue. Meanwhile, Becky yesterday continues to walk the floor looking for flashing candles that alert her to potential problems, not knowing a guest needs assistance. When the guest is finally able to get service, Becky has to bear the brunt of the customer's frustration. Becky is frustrated too. Isn't there a better way? Becky today works with the intelligent task routing feature of Mobile Responder, ensuring the right technicians are automatically assigned to the right issues every time. Becky today is back on the floor when she's alerted by Mobile Notifier of a large jackpot. With Mobile Jackpot, she's able to scan the player's license and process the jackpot quickly and easily. The customer signs using an electronic signature, and after emailing the W2G directly to the player, he's back in action. When Becky yesterday notices a big jackpot, she hurries over and congratulates the guest and notifies security and the cage with her radio. She disappears to the jackpot fill station and is gone for what seems like an eternity. The customer is eventually paid, but has been out of action for an extended period of time. Becky today has more time to check in on customers. Using Mobile Host, she finds Bob playing his favorite game, Fortune Coin. She enjoys being able to send his favorite cocktail right to his location. Becky today knows this kind of personalized service helps keep her property's carded play at an all-time high. Later, Becky today uses Mobile Dashboard to check in on the slot headcount metrics to get up-to-the-minute status of the slot floor performance. Good news! She plans on using this data for an important meeting the next day. She also has access to other real-time metrics that can be used to adjust staffing. Becky yesterday can get the same information, but is forced to go back to the slot manager's office, constantly checking the hourly headcount reports. What a distraction! It takes her away from her players. She wonders how much time could be saved and better used to focus on her customers. It's been a great night for Becky today. As she heads out after shift, a player walks up with an easy pay ticket and asks for assistance. No problem. With Mobile Voucher Redemption, she simply scans the barcode with her phone and pays out the lucky guest. She even offers to email a receipt. Becky yesterday has had, well, a long night. When she is approached for help with an easy pay ticket, she has to direct the customer to a kiosk with a line of people. She wishes she could be more helpful. The following morning, Becky today is headed to the meeting with her bosses to discuss the results of the hot seat promotion. Launching Mobile Dashboard on her iPad, she demonstrates the increase in carded play. The hot seat promotion was a clear success. Meanwhile, Becky yesterday gathers multiple reports and spreadsheets for her meeting. There's a ton of data to sort through, and it seems difficult to make sense of it all. It's so yesterday. Nobody builds a business plan on yesterday. Let your IGT account rep show you what's possible today with IGT's mobile suite and the entire portfolio of IGT Advantage casino management solutions. Take full advantage with IGT.